Oh, Nanny, your money's here. Go, please. Eamon. Eamon, forgive me for quarreling with you last night. Oh, forgive me for everything. It was all my fault.
You know I'd forgiven you. You'd hardly slammed the door. Your perfume still hung in the air when I'd forgiven you.
I stole that perfume.
From whom?
It's me. And the rouge, too. And the face powder and the dress.
And in whose honor did you get yourself up so elegantly?
Oh, darling. Darling, what a fool I was to waste a whole evening. A whole beautiful evening.
Oh, we'll have other evenings. And other quarrels, too. A happy love is full of quarrels.
Oh, don't laugh at me this morning. Hold me tight. Tighter than you have ever held me. I want all your strength to flow into me.
There. With all my strength.
You love me as a woman. As a woman wants to be loved, don't you? Your arms around me. Your hands so warm against my back. They aren't lying, are they? This morning, this special morning, I must know.
Antigone, darling, I love you exactly as you love me. With all of myself.
When you think about me, when it strikes you suddenly that I'm going to belong to you, do you have the feeling that a great empty space has been hollowed out inside you? That there is something inside you that is just dying?
Yes, I do.
That's the way I feel. There. Now I have two more things to tell you. And when I've told them to you, you must go away instantly without asking any questions. Swear that you will.
What are these things you're going to tell me?
Swear first that you will go away without one word. Without so much as looking at me. Please, please swear it.
I swear it.
First, about last night when I came to your house, I haven't told you why I put on his mini dress and rouge. I did it because I wasn't sure you loved me as a woman. I was trying to be like any other girl.
Was that
right? Yes, and you laughed at me and we quarreled. And I thought I was going to cry, so I ran out of the house. But the reason why I went to your house...
What?
Listen to me, Eamon. I wanted you to want me very much and to take me. I wanted to become your wife last night. Because I love you that way, very, very strongly. And also because... Oh, my darling, forgive me. I'm going to cause you quite a lot of pain. I wanted it also because I shall never be able to marry you. Never.
Antigone.
Eamon, you took a solemn oath. You swore it. Leave me quickly. This very day, the whole thing will be clear to you. Please, Eamon, go now. It's the only thing left that you can do for me if you still love me.